I'll shake.
Hello, mates, and welcome to another episode of Tom Clancy's Division. What? Of Tom Clancy's Blacklist. And we're doing the next story mission. Okay.
The subject, Reza Nouri, is a known arms trafficker and personnel broker for non-governmental groups who can meet his fees. We have used his services before to ensure deniability and providing material support for certain organizations. He has always maintained a careful political neutrality and shown a willingness to deal with all sides. Taps on his VOIP indicate he began dealing with the engineer 2 years ago. This has been confirmed by cross-referencing the sources of deposits in his offshore accounts against what we believe to be engineer activity. At this point, we have no choice but to consider Nouri compromised and wholly in the engineer's camp.
Ooh,
he is to be terminated on site.
Hey.
Here's that update on Vic Cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
And we have an international incident, and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if it'll be caught.
Yeah.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nouri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time cludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. Are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell.
Ooh.
Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
Work out again. What shall we do?
We only have one choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
Right here.
We got a mission. I want you on Overwatch.
On my way.
On my way. Okay. Let's go.
Tight, narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
Yeah. No. Next. This one. Nope. Hey, London.
Good kill, Briggs. I'm heading in.
Roger that. I'm moving to position Bravo.
Approaching the mill.
The operatives who used Nouri's stolen passports are holed up inside.
That's close as fuck.
Sam, I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
Okay. Busting time. What was that? Oh man. Have a nice little... What? What's that? Just refuse to get knocked out. What for, bitch? Nope, what are you doing? There.
Grim, I'm headed up the factory wall. Briggs, you got my six?
Copy. Reach position Bravo. I'm seeing a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Shot.
Thanks.
This one. Why am I feeling such issue?
Dug up some old blueprint. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look at the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
Piece of trash. Look at this light. Okay. Get this boy. He's down. I can't move forward.
Everyone checking in,
everything is clear. Okay. Hurt this bloody. Made work and I hired you. Can I hire you there? Yeah, I can hire you there. Good. Wait, mate, what's behind you? Inside the windmill. Wait. I can go that way. No. I could do that. That's interesting. But no. Let's continue our mission.
Just muscle.
Can you give me specifics?
We're looking at specialists. Chemical engineers, snipers, tech operatives.
Well, this sounds like an all-star team.
I guess you can add professional drivers to that list. SMI's been tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city, and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.
I copy.
You think? What, just because a call went against your side?
I don't know. He's some junior league crap in South America.
Why are you getting so worked up then?
Going one way, and that's not right. Is the integrity?
Let's destroy them both.
Compromised.
We're doing what we're doing, and you're worried about the integrity of a football match. And you're
got them both. Great. Yeah, come over here. Let's see if we make this in the first attempt.
Come here.
What was that? Mama.
He's knocked out.
Let's talk here and knock out.
I see multiple bodies. Everyone spread out, sir.
No idea. Got them easy.
Keep moving downstairs, Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house. We're running out of time.
Okay, that's good. We're running out of time.
Another truck is leaving.
I see it. Try not to lose this one, Charlie. No, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. I'm heading to the loading bay.
Is that the 22nd of July there will be released Beyond Two Souls, and I'm gonna make a let's play. So are you kidding me?
Jam it.
And if you want,
fuck me,
check it out. Probably the first episode ever released on Monday. I'm out, I'm not here. I despawned. Damn it, I would have gotten. Let's finish them both off. They are all down, I think. They're all down, so oh, I'm counting. Oh, it does not. Where's ammo?
Central office.
Yes.
Whoever left here did it in a hurry. Got files from Iran. Looks like Kud's force.
Might explain why they had eyes on Nuri.
Scanning now.
If we wanted evidence, Iran was behind the blacklist. We just found it.
Get these over to Caldwell ASAP.
ASAP. Oh shit.
Shit. Grim, take a look at this.
They're mapping projected kill zones for an attack.
What is it? Nuke? Dirty bomb?
Hard to say.
I'm sending you a shipping manifest.
This the last lot?
Yeah, that's all of it.
Right. Rally everyone, we're pulling the plug.
Looks like their last shipment is about to leave.
Reposition brakes, have him disable the truck.
Negative. This could be our only chance to find their destination. I'm gonna put a tracker in their cargo.
They're in hazmat suits. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Probably trained with worse.
If a single guard spots you, it's all over.
You forget who you're talking to.
Yeah, I'm put on in this game. Drones, that sucks. Let's go in there.
Sam, wait. That shipping manifest you found.
Components to make a chemical weapon.
Oh shit.
VX nerve gas derivative. How did you know?
Lucky guess. In a bomb containment unit. I'm opening it up.
Sam, if it's in a containment unit, then they're worried about passive exposure.
Don't do it.
This to work, they can't find this tracker. It's our only shot.
Even a few micrograms of VX could be lethal. Sam? Sam?
Fine. Tracker's in place.
Awesome.
Moving out.
That's not a good idea.
Wait a second.
What?
I've been scrubbing the calls funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side. Switch with the other driver under the bridge, then move out.
The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Ooh.
Send the location.
And we got Sadiq.
I'll do the rest.
Will do.
Let the chance get Sadiq.
Sam, you're still not in
gunshot.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
Nice one. Bitches.
Sam, your weapon's free. If Sadiq is here, he's at the heart of the operation. That's right where you're headed.
Sam, Grim, the truck is rolling out.
Tracker is online. We can follow this baby across the ocean if we have to.
Heard you knew someone on the Vienna.
Knew, yeah. He's out of the game now.
Out of the game? Or dead.
This doesn't have to end with you.
I'm looking so good. Big guy coming. Are you kidding me? Finally. That's it.
Sam, I'm watching your vitals here. You're not looking so hot, man.
Just give the word and I'll move in.
Negative.
No, I'm Sam Fisher.
I'm not the priority, Sadiq is.
Oh shit, three dogs. Oh shit, Sam, you're looking so good. Oh shit, Sam. Oh, go. Oh. Lamp this letter.
Tachypnea, tachycardia, Sam, it's all consistent with symptoms of nerve gas exposure.
Oh shit.
I'm fine.
Got exposed to nerve gas. Not good.
Sam,
Sadiq wants this one alive.
Sam, do you copy?
He isn't responding. I'm moving in.
Not much of a welcome party.
Ooh.
Did I give you an order?
I just thought...
Now you'll remember. Nuri led you here, didn't he?
Definitely.
So you still have friends in intelligence. Congratulations. Answer the question. Give up, and I may let you live. So what's your story?
That you're a bitch.
An American, obviously, but oh. What's this?
That's my name.
Karambit. Picked up some training abroad, did we? The special ops?
No.
But nothing my friends know about. You're a mystery. Who are you?
Nobody.
Man who's gonna kill you.
Why? Yeah.
Because I'm above the law.
Yeah.
Because I kill for a purpose.
Yeah.
But then, I'm no different than you.
You murder innocent people.
Because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong.
Gone to hell.
Where's your team?
That's no team, bitch.
That's a Makarov. You've only got one shot left. You better make it count.
Are you sure? Because one is all I need.
Taking out Briggs.
That's a negative, Sam.
Take this shot. Kill him.
Briggs, you have to do something. Sam's vitals are fading.
You were wrong.
He didn't shoot, but for a piece of crap.
Go get Sadiq.
That's an order!
Sam needs a lot more than atropine if he's gonna pull through. Get to the roof now.
Go to the roof.
You good, Sam?
Let's just get out of here.
Okay. Ooh,
the hell are these guys?
That's not cool.
Smoke grenade! They must have thermal! Sam, there's too many to take head on. I'll draw their fire, you flank them and take them out. Shit, they're quick!
Oh, they are quick. Another bitch. The smoke grenade won't help you. Là où j'ai un...
You good, Sam? Sam!
Yeah, I'm good, relax.
They're trying to keep us off the roof.
This.
Move up! I'll cover you!
Wish that would ask, huh? Oh. No.
Keep moving, Sam.
Yeah, I am moving, relax.
Clear. All clear. Grim, IR beacon out.
Chopper is on its way.
Here's your knife. Sam.
Take the damn knife.
We could have ended this.
Yeah.
We had Sadiq.
What'd you want me to do?
Finish the job, Briggs. Nothing comes before that. Not me, not you, nothing.
Yeah.
Get off of me!
Ooh.
You're dumb, Briggs. That was your last mission.
Ooh. Stealth. Oh, that goes nice. Five stealth. What a soft. No, come on back now.
Wire transfer received.
Nice. We got that. Good.
Thank you. Just send the numbers down to me.
What are we looking at?
You're not out of the woods yet, but your vitals are stable.
Not me. Sadiq.
Gone. But the tracker is live, so we got a line on the canister.
Sam, don't. You need rest.
What I need is to go through the intel we got on Iran.
The president went public with it last night. The country's howling for blood.
So why are we still standing here?
Because Grimm doesn't buy that it's Iran?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
Nope. Uh-huh.
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be they panicked. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he knew we were coming.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
You're right.
That's what we will.
Can't make a bad call on this, which means we have work to do.
Well, good. Special mission HQ. Hey, that will be our next mission. That will be our next main mission. So, thanks for watching and.
Hey,
yes.
Grim, what'd you pull off the docks we grabbed in London?
Looks like their chemical weapons research was tied to IHU.
Well, one of the universities run by the Revolutionary Guard?
Correct. And the tie to the Blacklist is tenuous at best, but it isn't stopping Caldwell's people from having Iran on heavy rotation.
So the public's being primed to go headhunting?
In droves. The next attack is pointed right at them. They need a place to put their anger.
So we're going to war.
Unless we can find proof to stop it.
Good. Play on Grimir. No, let's do play first. Okay, so. Here's where we go now. No. Legendary. No. Ooh, that's nice. No. Good. I've landed also. That's it. No further video. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow in the next episode. And that's all Blacklist.